How does your body make protein, and why does it matter? Because maintaining protein synthesis as you age improves energy, balance, recovery, metabolism, and of course, strength. It's the key to living stronger and bolder. 2/3 of your body mass is made up of protein. Your organs, skin, nails, hair, and of course, muscle. And this protein is in a constant state of turnover. Older, damaged proteins are broken down while new proteins are created. Protein is made up of 20 amino acids. Some amino acids can be made right in the body, in the liver. These are called non-essential amino acids. But 9 cannot be made by the body. These 9 are known as essential amino acids because they must be supplied by your diet, from protein sources like meat, dairy, eggs, and grains. Your body breaks down these ingested proteins into amino acids and then uses them to make new protein. Unfortunately, as you age, getting the proper balance of essential amino acids becomes harder. Staying active is more difficult. Injuries pile up. Your metabolism changes. Hormones change, and digestive issues can make it tougher to build the quality muscle of your youth. When your body doesn't ingest the essential amino acids it needs, it will start breaking down skeletal muscle to maintain vital organs and other functions. Your skeletal muscle is the body's reservoir for essential amino acids when dietary sources are lacking. Eating your way out of this problem isn't the answer. The caloric intake alone for meeting the essential amino acid demand is unsustainable. Plus, eating excessive amounts of protein is hard on your liver and kidneys. Digestive issues and lack of enzymes can prevent ingested proteins from being fully broken down. And even if your body does receive adequate essential amino acids after age 40, your body just doesn't trigger protein synthesis or the creation of muscle protein like it did when you were younger. This is also known as anabolic resistance. Your body is resistant to building new muscle. This is likely why you don't see many pro athletes over 40, and why the elderly can seem to waste away. Their skeletal muscle is needed to replenish essential amino acids. Exactly how these proteins are made is the key to understanding why Dr. Wolf's formula in MyoHealth is so effective. Here's Dr. Wolf explaining just how your body creates protein.
The process of protein synthesis involves a lot of steps. The proteins in the muscle are composed of 20 different amino acids, and they're in a very specified order and amount. The process first has to be initiated, and there's a whole series of intracellular molecules that are involved in the initiation or starting up the whole process. And that's where the branched chain amino acids play a role in terms of activating this process of the whole production of muscle protein. You've probably heard of the RNA and the DNA and so forth. The gist of this that is important to remember is the RNA then dictates the order in which those amino acids are hooked together into an intact protein. When you go along this chain of production of the muscle protein, then the next amino acid is called for. You have to have that amino acid available for the production to continue. You need two things to be accomplished: this molecular initiation and starting the whole process, but then you need all of the amino acids available as the messenger RNA calls for that amino acid to be part of the next one in line. If it's not there, that's the end of protein synthesis. So this is why we have incorporated a high dose of the branched amino acids, but also all the other amino acids in the proper proportion, so that there's never a point at which the production of protein stops because we're short of one.
Dr. Wolf's research spans 30 years and is backed by 25 human clinical studies. His formula is 3 times more effective than the highest quality whey protein and shown to increase protein synthesis by 141% at rest and by 290% after exercise. Don't settle with old and frail. Stay strong and bold with a daily dose of MyoHealth.